Here, their documents are discrepant, but I am waiting for the waiver from the applicant or your instructions. I've sent this message. Now what happens? I've sent before means I send the documents for waiver to the applicant. And before receiving the waiver, I send it directly to the presenting bank. Send the docs back to the presenting bank. Can the presenting bank or the beneficiary or the applicant hold me responsible that I had given the waiver before?